As you can see, it is raining outside, and I am in a t-shirt, so it is really warm out. But we're gonna get old girl fired up and see what we can go do in the snow we have left. Okay, here's proof. I'm actually in a t-shirt going riding. Let's go. Ouch. Check out the new Ripper. Brand new, freshly rebuilt 340 engine. Extended to a 133 with an 1¾-inch lug. And look at that monster skis. Yes, I am still in a t-shirt. The new Ripper, all 340 cc's of straight power. Where's baby? Trek. Reverse, baby! Okay. And this weather is crappy. Alright, let's see if we can side hill this. Oh yeah! Oh, we're losing her! Oh, we're losing her! We're losing her bad! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Make that. warmer than before, actually, so that's weird. Hey, buddy. All right, I'm actually warmer than I was when I started riding, but as you can see, I have two 340s now. Welcome new unit to the crew. Thing rips. I'm twice as cool as I was before. Three times as cool as you guys if you don't have a 340. Get yourself one. Okay, we're gonna call that day in this crappy, rainy weather. Not very good for snowmobiling. It's shouldn't be like this in February. Usually it's like negative 20 for a high, not 40.
God, look at the lugs on that track. Isn't she pretty?
All right, see ya.